One of the abiding lessons of church history is that when the church tries to reach the world by being as progressive as the world, by imitating the world, then it is not long before the church ends up as broken as the world.